Hi, and araw sa inyo. Ngayon, we're going to have Elements of Arts, a quick discussion para sa ating mga module about sa MAPE Grade 9 Arts. So the first elements is line. Sa line, pwede yan diretso, pwede rin putol-putol, sigsag, pabilog, o ano pa. So, kumuli sa kanya nagsisimula ang pagbubuo ng idea about arts. Shape. So, when we say shape, we're referring to the outer form of the objects. So, meron tayong square, circle, rectangle, so, at iba pa. Next, of course, we have the color. Pamuli, ang kulay ay nagbibigay buhay sa anumang ginagawa natin. Okay. Next, we have the value. Okay. For the value, ito yung lightness or darkness of the color. So, here is an example from light going to dark or dark going to light. So, commonly, this color is, the primary is blue. Okay? So, blue. So, darker, going dark, or lighter. Next is the form. Okay? When you say form, it is the dimension. Commonly, so, arts natin, we do some 2D, two-dimensional, or 3D. When we say 2D, that's just the length and the width. Okay? Pero kapag sinabi natin 3D, okay, so we have the height, the width, and the length. The length. Next sa form, we have the texture. Okay, when you say texture, pwede yung makinis, pwede yung magaspang, okay? Pwede yung malambot, or pwede rin namang matigas. Okay, then we have the space. When we say space, ito yung mga parte kung saan maglalagay ka ng figure sa isang area ng ginagawan mo ng arts. Okay. Sana nakatulong ang ating konting explanation para sa inyo.